with only three finals left to be seen. We now have the final of the Kumite individual male seniors minus 75 kilos category. Rafael Agaya from Azerbaijan competing against Nizar Halim from Morocco. Rafael Agaya from Azerbaijan is with the red belt on the left of your screen. On the right of your screen, you see Nizar Halim from Morocco. Four minutes on the clock. Has begun. Interrupts the fight and warns the two contestants for no action after 35 seconds of match. And it is a sandbar. Nizar Halim knocks down Agaya from Azerbaijan and manages to punch him validly, and that's sandbon and 3 points for Nizar Halim. For this action. That's e-pawn. One more point for Nizar Halim. That makes it 4-0. 2 minutes and 40 seconds remaining, and Halim has already a lead of 4 points. Point for this action of Agaev. He is warned for his harsh punch, and the match is in progress once again. 2 minutes and 20 seconds on the clock. Interrupts the fight. Another warning towards Agaev. Gagev's earned his first point now. So it's one point for Gagev, for Helene. 1:30 left. Let's see if Agayev can turn this match around. First punch by Nizar Halim. He will be given a warning probably. No warning and no point. 1 minute exactly now. Another point for Agayev, so it's two now. He just needs two more to equalize, three to grab the win. And another point for Agayev, so now it's three for Agayev, four for Halim. Scores a sandbon, if I am not wrong, which I one, so he reaches 6 points. He was behind by 4 points, but now he has six, and he has a huge advantage to win the gold medal in the Kumite individual male seniors minus 75 kilos category. 30 seconds left now. Nizar Halim managed to get a 4-point lead, however he concedes 6 points, and now Agayev is so close to winning this gold medal. 4 seconds left. And it's the end of the match. Gold medal for Rafael Agayev from Azerbaijan in the Kumite individual male seniors minus 75 kilos category. Silver medal goes to Nizar Halim from Morocco, and the bronze medal goes to Adin Ryu from France and Ilya Nikulin from Ukraine. You can see Agayev celebrating with his coach, and of course with the home crowd.